Our heroes. A special job fair was held today on the UCF campus. Employers were on hand to offer employment specifically to military veterans and their spouses. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel stopped in to look at how the event was intended to benefit everyone involved.
I've been looking for work for about a year.
Heidi Carrasco says she's done plenty of the traditional job fairs.
But the regular job fairs, I am out. I can't even count.
She's hoping this Hiring Our Heroes event gives her less of the message she's been frustrated by, that she's overqualified.
The qualifications of what you do should be able to give you any opportunity anywhere. Basically, you can balance any type of position. But it's harder now because it's not just veterans looking for work. It's a combination of everybody else.
The biggest challenge that veterans face when they transition out of the military is knowing where to go. They're starting all over again.
This, according to Lundberg, gives them a great shot. It's obvious what the military veterans and their spouses get from the deal. They come here looking for work, and hopefully they find a job. But there's something for the employers, too. They get that experience these folks learn in the military, that commitment and discipline brought to their job.
Work ethic, understanding how to get a job done in a timely manner, being able to do it under arduous conditions.
These veterans bring both a lot of skills, discipline, integrity, work ethic. The challenges are some of the military skills don't transition as easily.
His background, Air Force. And even though he's fully employed, ambition brought him here.
I think any job holder is always seeking the next level of opportunity. It's just part of life and growing up and making advancements.
Networking and selling the skills learned in a military uniform, skills they are polishing in civilian life. Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.